starting the morning from a random neighborhood in Los Angeles. It is Michelle's birthday. Well, it was a few days ago, and we're doing... We have to walk this way. It's better lighting. Michelle! So, now we're walking backwards to an ice cream place, right?
Yes, milk.
Everyone say happy birthday to Michelle in the comments.
Birthday girl with a birthday cake. Wait, what is this? Fruit Loops?
Fruit Loops.
Ooh. All right, guys, I'm back at the old place, but we are about to head to the new apartment. We are going to paint today. I'm so excited. We did all the prepping yesterday in yesterday's vlog. Make sure to check that out. But yeah, today's the fun part. We're painting. Hey, guys, so we are back here. Okay, we accidentally, closed this door to the kitchen, and it's literally stuck. Like, it's stuck. It's, like, broken on the bottom. Like, it's all ripped. No, Mia, wait. You have to come see this. Well, anyway, that's the situation. But we're back at the apartment. We brought the speaker today so we can play some music and paint. Okay, guys, so the first errand of the day for me is to do some drilling. So I have my pink little drill. Mia picked up a pink tool set from Target.
Look how cute!
And my job is to take down these window panes. Guys, I'm not like someone who's very handy with tools, but you know what? A girl can rock. Woo! Hey boys, are you ready for a sun? Look at okay, I don't know what I'm singing. I've been loving my life, waking up on my own. Now you're doing the same thing. You can say if you like, but guys, Mia and I are so proud of our independent woman.
We don't need no man
who run the world,
girls. Don't need no man. We got a pink screwdriver. In yourself, you're better alone.
I could tell you how you never left. What did you just mumble?
I said I might need your help.
Guys, I'm going a little crazy. This is like hard.
Chloe, stop leaving me.
Sorry.
It's hard, you're not doing anything.
I have been taping and taking drilling, taking stuff off of the drill. I've been loving my life, waking up on my own. Now you're doing the same thing. You can say if you like, but I don't need to know. And guys, I don't know how long we've been doing this for, but we're finally done with prepping the entire room. Oh my god, that took so long. So we have the entire floor covered, all the edges are taped, all the ceilings are taped, all the little outlets are taped. So yeah, we are finally ready to paint. Respect to anyone who paints on a regular basis. This is not easy, okay? It's a lot of work. I mean, I'm sure it's easier for them, but like, wow, just so many details. But now we're all prepped and primed and ready to go, so let the painting begin. I feel like I'm such like a goofy like goober. The fact that I just said that makes me even more of a goofy goober.
I'm a hungry goober.
Okay, I mean, she's a hungry hippo. I'm a goofy goober. We're gonna eat some food in our new kitchen, which we're afraid to use. We're still afraid to cook in the stove because we don't know how to use it, guys. We're using the good old George Foreman grill. This literally got me through my first few months of living as an adult because I didn't know how to cook yet, and so I would literally make all my meat on here. And yeah, it's a great purchase. It's like $20 or something, and you can make meat, you can make patties, you can literally make like a panini, like you can do so much on here. And this is not sponsored, by the way. I just, you know, love my man George for inventing that. We're afraid to use our stove because we have one of these like old-fashioned stoves and we still don't know how to use it, and it smells like gas when we turn it on, so we're using this for now. Okay, guys, we're cooking in the new kitchen. To the best of our ability. We got some frozen cauliflower, some chicken, and some avocado. We're making a little meal.
Salad, I got lettuce.
Guys, get ready for lots of cooking videos in this kitchen. I know that we constantly show you guys what we're making, and this is the new place.
We're gonna change it though, it's gonna look different.
We're gonna spruce it up a little,
make
it
more glam. Yeah.
Dinner with a view.
I'm so excited to put furniture out here. We're gonna get some like nice comfy chairs. Guys,
this is amazing. I'm so happy.
There's a lot of people on the beach right now. It's kind of fun just to like people watch. People watching is such a weird concept. Like, we just like watching other people's lives.
Interesting.
All right, guys, here we go. The official new color of my room
is
purple.
Surprise.
It's like a purpley white, I think. Okay, so now we have to mix it, I think. We have to mix it a little, yeah. Okay, guys, time to mix it up.
Such a pretty color.
It is nice. I like it.
It looks fun, actually.
Yay!
Let's open up these windows, get some fresh air in here. Then you told me that you miss me a lot. Oh God, I miss you too. Guys, I just low-key sat in the paint. Maybe not low-key, I actually just sat in the paint. I don't know if you can. Where is it? Right there. Goodbye to these pants. I've had them for a few years. Yeah.
All right.
Guys, Mia and I are in the middle of painting and there's a bug.
Wait, how did it get in?
What do we do?
Well.
No, but Mia, if we smush it and it's on the paint, it's gonna like, get in the fresh paint. Get out of here. Shoo. Shoo. I don't know what to do.
Hey, I don't think it's gonna just be like chilling.
It's not going anywhere!
Okay, find it. There's paint on the ground.
Wow, this bug is not moving at all. Okay. Okay. Alright, okay, okay. I don't know where to put it. Back to painting. We've been wasting all this time. So what you been doing? Okay, this is the current technique right now. So basically, I'm there rolling Mia and she's going along. So I'm gonna show you guys what we're doing.
Sure.
We're almost done with the whole room. It's really dark in here. All right, here you go.
This is a shopping cart we found in the garage. It's supposed to be used for groceries.
Very innovative.
We've been at this for a while, but we're almost done. Kind of. I'm gonna back you up a little. Okay, ready for it?
Yeah.
Here we go. One smooth line, smooth sailing.
Teamwork.
My room is officially purple. It looks so good, guys. That took us so long, but it's all purple. We love a purple room. And like, LA is looking so weird right now. It's like, I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's just one giant cloud. I feel like we're in a cloud right now. But I'm so happy. Purple makes me happy. But now, we're probably going to go to the gym. I am so tired of being in this room. So it's time to leave. All right, guys, I am back home from the gym. I'm absolutely exhausted. Today was quite a day, but I will see you guys next time in my next vlog. More moving vlogs coming soon. Tomorrow we're packing up the apartment, and the next day we're moving out. So I will see you guys in my next vlog. Love you, bye.